Different ideas. In my mind, the collection is only about 6 to 10 styles. What I think, because of the time frame, is that we can take some of these key items that have done really, really well and maybe adjust them to kind of more of a juicy look and juicy vibe and color palette. 3 in just our core body, which is like our blonde, brunette, redhead, regular, bestseller, core body. We did t-shirts for a holiday last year and it wasn't a great idea. In Canada specifically, it's pretty cold. People are not technically, they're not really looking for a t-shirt. The color tones that I thought would be like pretty pink, almond, maybe some brighter pinks added with black cream and our pebble gray.
I mean, like leopard obviously is such a part of our DNA.
Yeah.
For Juicy Couture.
I had to tell you this. I went back and listened to my speech from my friends at my wedding. 3 of the 4 of them mentioned me living in my Juicy Blur tracksuits.
That is
3 of the 4 of them were like, and her in her Juicy tracksuits. Like, she spent her whole paychecks. Like, it was so funny. I'm actually gonna be in New York the week of the 28th.
Great.
Yeah, I thought.
Stop by.
Yeah, I will. And I thought I could bring you just some of our current items so you guys can see the fits, try them on. And
then, I want the Pinot one.
Okay. Okay, awesome.
I can't believe that we were just talking to you. Can we just rewind for a second?
You can't believe it. Literally, I was like a super fan. We're allowed to use like Juicy's font. So how cool as a collab if we just like our blonde, brunette, redhead, just like core sweatshirts, but in like their Juicy,
yeah,
like.
Yeah, that's cool. Did they send you the artwork files?
So draw in here, you can put this here, and then just do blonde, brunette, redhead, jet black in their new gothic font, just in like black.
Yeah.
It's like white writing, I guess. Yeah. I was talking yesterday to a group of young women in a business program, and they were talking about like, how do you get collaborations? And I was like, well, and I explained, I was like, yeah, we can get a hold of the guy who made our signs, and Ryan drove for like 36 hours to like pick up the sign, and then we set up the booth, and then I wasn't even there, and our sales mentor was like talking to this guy that came in because of the sign. I was like, so it's not just like, how do we get these collaborations? It's like, there was like hours of blood, sweat, and tears that came into like creating an opportunity where somebody could do a collaboration.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And they were like, oh. Like, it was kind of like, it looks so glamorous on the outside.
So today is April 29th and I am in New York City to meet with Juicy Couture for the first time to talk about our collaboration. I brought all our samples from our fall and spring 2020 collection and we're just going to basically go over what the plan for the collab is going to be, show them some Brunette the Label pieces and just kind of talk generally about what's going on. So I'm really excited to be here and yeah, I'm almost there. So stay tuned.
My samples. So I just finished the meeting. It went amazing. So today I had a lot of big ideas of going out to do vintage inspiration shopping for our spring 2020 line. But unfortunately there's a lot of things going on at home right now and I needed to be available for my team. Brian, our marketing director, and I have been going back and forth every day or all day. Just 20% bigger, 25% bigger, and he's just doing such a great job, but it's kind of hard to be away from home sometimes, and this is the first time I left the hotel room all day, so about 4:30 I've been in here in my pajamas working. So I'm just basically kind of numbering what I think are going to be like our number one style or number two style so that we can make sure that we buy more gifting pieces for media as well. Make sure I buy heavier units in them. So I really think our core black and our leopard are gonna be our number ones. I think the big sister will be strong, but this will probably be a number two, at least until we test it a little bit. Really excited about this. We aren't sure which sweatsuit, but we're gonna do one of our little sister sweatsuits, maybe in velour, like a juicy velour or plush velour. What we're gonna have is what Juicy calls the J-Zip, which will be really cute and kind of tie in the brand. I'm really excited. I'm now gonna take this guy for a walk. Look who's coming to New York. Whether you like it or not.